Hello! Welcome back to Phantasy Zero 9. We secured route to the crater. Route, whatever. I guess it doesn't really matter. We'll see what we have to do next. Do we finally make it to a new area? Do we have to secure another route? Pursuit. Track down Rupukia and Leo Grawheart. Nope. Now the story of episode 4 is starting to pick up speed. Rupukia and... Or is that Rup... No, I keep adding an extra U in there. It's Rupika. Rupika and Leo Grawheart are now both missing. Please follow their track and find them. Thanks for coming, Ranger Lisa. Before I get into the details, I need to ask something. Do you know Leo Grawheart and Rupika, by any chance? Yes, but for, let's play sake, no! Okay, Rupika is a Newman and a fellow hunter like yourself. We met. She's been under observation by the principal's office. A few days ago, though, we lost track of her completely. At the same time, members of Works went into action. Their division leader is a government official named Leo Grawheart. He was last seen together with Rupika. We would like you to try and track them down. The reason for their disappearance remains a mystery. Grawheart was captain of the 32nd Infantry Division of Wits. We've heard that they've been up to something recently. We have word that he's been residing inside that crater. Ooh, that actually adds to mysterious, doesn't it? So in all likelihood, that is where they can be both found. Use the northern route to get to the crater with utmost haste. Speed is of the essence for this mission. Also, this mission is absolutely top secret in every regard. Yet these guys are still here. Did Leo Grawheart give that order without proper approvals? I'm not sure, but we need to find out what's going on. Evidently, Works and the Hunters Guild don't get along. There's also rumors of a counterforce created to oppose Works. They're obviously working behind the scenes. We don't have much solid information on them. The military has mobilized their Works division. Works was a powerful special ops task force back on our homeworld. To curb their power, Leo was given a different government position. The elite members of this division were assigned to Pioneer 1 as well. Still, even with Works weakened, it seems Leo Grawheart hasn't given up. If he's still in charge, then we're all in a lot of trouble. Alright. Search and rescue. I want to say search and destroy, but no. Maybe Grawheart. Last time I tried looking for a missing person, I was thinking of Rico Tyrell where we screwed up. We didn't really screw up, she just got consumed by Dark Force. But there was other missions where we did find people. Like Ash! Boom, 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 boom. Excuse me. Hopefully I have enough money for the guys I'm gonna have to pay. I'm pretty sure it's this mission. Ugh, target him, damn it. Is that it? There's more spawning. Boom. Just let me on the other side. level. A new daily gift in Digimon Heroes. How many times do I have to clear this area? I don't think I've been hit by any enemy yet. Good, keep that track record going. Magic spammer? Actually, no, he's not the magic spammer. I'm trying to pick up the setup. Huh? Yeah, that works too. Yeah. Best Dark Force theme in the original series. Oh, yeah, critical. Boom, boom. No, I just noticed that mountain. That looks like some form of an impact. I mean, it doesn't look like a normal ass canyon when I'm looking at it, but that right there looks like it got hit by a meteor. The entire area kind of looks like that. That's kind of the point, so. Shit! Fuck, it's too goddamn easy to hit the left bumper on the fucking Xbox One controller. That's just how I hold the controller. That's really my fault. But damn it, I do it too often. Oh shit, well I can block that. See? I have a pretty okay physical defense, but magic? Nope. Oh, bird. Special bird too, give me that 1000 XP. No, no, I can keep it gun out. Hey, look who it is. I do have your weapon, Phantasy Star. Portable too. It's an okay weapon. I don't like the fact that it takes away my own health when I do damage to enemies. I believe that's what it did, right? Let's talk. Phew! These creatures are no challenge to either you or me, right? Ask yourself, why has Works been sent here? Works is a very zealous organization. I don't know your role in this, but I must continue to follow their trail. My role in this is I'm going to do everyone's work and then get no credit for it. That mountain just literally disappeared. And it's back. Jeez. I guess that's based on... I would say it's based on damn being widescreen. You're seeing stuff you're not supposed to see. But nah, you probably still see that if it wasn't my thing. Oop! Mono mates are already good. Boom! Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. This level has been playing pretty good for us. So far, literally. Mm-hmm. Oh, giddy. Damn it. Nope. Giga frame. Not better. Get out of here with that. Oh, speaking of which. Am I able to equip this yet? 170. Got a long way to go. Ooh, I don't know what I picked up. Is it a mono mate? Looks like it. Oh, hey, what's up? Oh, you're a yaoi. Should pay attention. There's subtle differences between you guys. Ah, the bird. I just wanted him dead. And he's dead, so I am satisfied. Now they're dropping healing items. I mean, it's not Dimates or Trimates, but it's something. There's the magic family. Babuta. Whoop! Bing! Hey, Star! What's up, guy? Damn it. Yep, there they are. Hey, what are you doing here? What? Did you want to get through here? Yes. Well, I'm really hurting for Masetta. Ahem. If you scratch my back, I'll scratch yours, understand? I'll open up if you give me 1,000 Masetta. This guy is my superior officer. Air quotations on superior. Is he trying to get me in trouble? Shut up, don't say another word. I'm sick of being a good little soldier. Command can go and find someone else who will listen to them. So, what are you going to do then? Give them some. I knew you understand. 1,000 Masetta on it, then. Here, in exchange, you can have this. Was it the door? So that leaves me with 1,000 Masetta. Good. I could buy myself Dimate, that is. Ooh, I thought that was water. But, oh, look! I actually never looked at it. That's the next location level. We'll be down there. That's the impact crater. That is also a potential thumbnail. If I can get the right angle for it. That'll do. We'll be down there though. Crater interior. And here we are. No more Phantasy Star 3 music. The best music is inside the crater itself. Underworld song is called. Seems like the works people have been busy down here. I'm just gonna go up the box, nothing. I feel like when the enemies just walk around in circles, they're stupid. Yes! What was the point of that? Oh, more guards. Going on. Our duty is our duty. The captain's orders are absolute. We serve but one leader. Hail Captain Leo! And then don't care that I just casually walk by. Fine soldiering. You play the bird. Oh, got it! Nice. Do that more often. That's a really big hitbox on that rock. Holy shit. I could clearly have shot over that. Whoop, yowie. He also got critical, if I saw that correctly. Coming right for us! Though, on the upside, I'm not fucking up my button combinations because my right bumper is stupid like my 360 controller. They're actually responding. It's nice. Zellur? No clue what move that is. I think that's a light attack. Light based attack. It's nice having a wide open bubble. Oh, there's the survivor. There's someone to my left. Good. There's someone out here still. Yep, there he is. First, money. Ooh. Man, those are absolutely useless to me. Could make money off of them, though. Or feed them to the mag. Hold on, what does a moon atomizer do to a mag? Moon animal. Good for synchro. I'm mostly paying attention to the telepipe on my hotbar. The military is also investigating the creatures in this area. The captain has ordered us to set up tactical perimeter. They say that the captain has been abducted, but that's impossible. Nobody can defeat the captain. I mean, I could, but I don't get a chance to fight him. What can I do? Boom, 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 boom. This is, yeah, definitely gonna be the longest for the fantasy star. Its missions are really long. Especially episode 1 and 2. Episode 4 missions have been pretty okay in terms of length. Supposed to be stunned first. Thank you. Whoa! Not the satellite lizard. The A star. There you go. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. They're not doing a lot of damage this time, but the last mission was very spot them. They're doing some pretty annoying amounts of damage. What changed? Was it that one level up? Still 16,000 away. God damn. Boom, boom, boom. Pretty techno-y music for being like a non-technical area. Oh look, there they are! I found them, wasn't that hard. Now that, you know, get her away from him. Hey, you there! Do you know anything about photon drops? Doesn't look like it. Sorry for asking. Actually, I do, but I'm probably not gonna give them to you. You hunters are sticking your necks out a bit too far. If you get too deep into this, you'll be sorry. Oh. Maybe fast attacks are better against that. Target spotted. Nope, it's just pure luck or being extremely high level. Oh shit! Ugh, Jesus Christ. The double hits, but hurts. They actually walk out. Walk in pretty deep water. Alright, anyway, I'll take one of those, even though I did use two. Oh shit, oh, you missed. Wow. Yes, I see. I thought picture of Bernie. But where the hell is he standing? Hey, I heard that a blue laser from Raggle knocked the meteor from its path. I wonder if the laser was some kind of orbital space defense weapon. That's oddly specific. What is it? You want some info? Sure. 10,000 Meseta, go fuck yourself. Huh? Alright then, 1,000 Meseta. No. Then I have no need of you, go away. How much Meseta do I have? No, fuck you. You're gonna give me useless information anyway. I believe. You could have hit me, but you stopped. But thank you for stopping. You made that fight easier. Where the hell is Bernie at? Ow. Ow. Oh, God. Ace darts are annoying. Really? He dive bombed me twice after just finishing that? What a bastard. Special one! Pazuzu! Azuzu! I want you dead. Ooh, rare drop! Photon crystal. Whatever, I'll take it. But I do have to worry about these assholes. Stop following me! Now for these annoying ass birds to die. One down. Got destroyed. Now it's your turn. I didn't exactly want to see. Of course, they had to send the magic spammers at me too. Run! And you're dead. So I never found Bernie, but hey, there they are again. And Ash. You know, I thought you'd already be ahead of me. Guess my luck's changing. What? Did I lose them again? Damn! Got to focus. I will save her. One last group of enemies, right? Yep, there we go. I mean, don't shoot him or nothing. Oh, I'm invincible. Man, I can't attack you because targeting is bullshit in this game. Like that. He's directly in front of me, but it didn't bother to lock on. Soul Atomizer, money! They're lined up enough. This is the Ash in the background. Well there, buddy. Oh, great, another one of those big apples. And of course the magic span. God damn it. Oh, well that was a waste. My mag just helped me out. Dear fucking Christ, these motherfucking... I hate fans that are online targeting systems. I really do. I bitch about that in this entire life play. I'm gonna fucking finish this let's play with the hunter because everything in this game is annoying. How easy it is for them to stun me, but not me to them. Oh good, of course there's more. Are you fucking kidding me with two of these assholes? Ooh, hello. Why the fuck do I have a core shield? Hey, maybe you should help me out here, Ash. Fucking little shit. Alright, back away. Jesus Christ. Or don't target him. I didn't want to shoot him or hurt him or nothing. That's okay. Where'd this asshole die for me? Fucking piece of shit. Oh look, I have zero healing items now. Oh my god, this game's refusal to drop anything healing is worthy. Just die. There you go. You know, I have traps, you know, I gotta remember that. Ice traps are super useful. I only use one. That'll be 8. Boop! And doesn't affect him, that's cool. processing. Alright, we're done. Ow. Healing item, hooray! Stop! In the name of the Hunter's Guild. Seems like we've got some pest buzzing around, hmm? Why? Why am I? There is no need for questions, my dear. But you shall soon see. I cannot let anyone interfere with my plans. Not even you, Karen. Soon. Now. Very soon. Mission failure. I mean, I did find them. What is Father thinking? Why is he obsessed with this girl? What? You again? You don't know what you're trying to pull. But don't interfere with the military. Now leave this vicinity at once. Karen, the captain must have a logical reason for what he's doing. You! This area will soon be under military control. I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to leave. That was a long mission. A little frustrating. But I'm also stopping at this point. So, let's go talk to them and finish the mission. Now I can get to uploading the damn video. They got away. I see. I wonder why he took Rupika underground. I'll inform the principal and see what we need to do next. Thank you for your work. We'll let you know when we have work for you. I see. So Leo Grahart took Rupika down underground. We need to act with utmost haste. We've got to find out what's inside the crater. We'll set the teleporter coordinates for the underground stratum. So we're going straight underground now. Please come back once we've completed our preparations. Until then, please rest. You've done a good job. Actually, thanks for reminding me. I'm going to grab some healing items. Your dialogue doesn't change. The NPCs out here don't change. Boom, boom, whee. Dimate. 7. Because all my money. Boom, boom, whee. Out of here. Alright, thanks for watching. A little frustrating at the end there, but we made it through. Bye.